porn on, but I was in high school.
Heroes never die.
Good evening, everyone. Alex Jones here. Alright, Alex Jones here. Today we're going to be talking about the USSR and the Holodomor, okay? So the Holodomor was, Nazi propaganda, okay? The only reason the Holodomor happened, first of all, it didn't happen, okay? The Nazis made it up because, they wanted to sow dissent in the USSR, okay? And so the Holodomor never happened, and anyone who says it was is just a Nazi sympathizer, okay? They're fascists.
The real Alex Jones.
Thank you, okay? Alex Jones.
And I think that he's a homosexual because he's been drinking the chemicals frogs did.
The only people who are homosexuals, okay? The only people who are homosexuals are liberals, okay? And if you become a liberal, okay, by drinking the water, alright, that's your fault, okay? Because liberals are close to fascists. I'm the only thing that's
fascist.
Yeah,
but you're also a liberal, okay? I am the real Alex Jones here. Okay, the hail is a made-up concept, okay? He's created by the globalist elite demons, okay?
The, horseman, man, guy, he was a fed, okay? He's CIA, alright, he was sent to kill the leader of the USSR, okay? He was sent to the USSR to make sure that it fell, okay?
So what about Saxton Hale?
What about Robo-Saxton Hale, okay?
Saxton Hale
was created by the Americans to defeat communism, because he is patriotic, but the Vagineer is made by those goddamn Chinese communists, those Chicoms.
Well, okay, here's the thing. I'm a Sinosis, okay? I think that the socialist market economy is good. I think that Xi Jinping is good, all right? Mao Zedong did a lot of good things for China, okay? The Great Leap Forward was necessary, and nothing happened, okay? Nothing happened in the Great Leap Forward, all right? Nothing happened.
I see today, aren't we, Alex?
I'm not angry. I'm just speaking the truth, okay? And I don't like when liberals say that I'm wrong, alright? Just because the liberals have been drinking the water with the chemicals that turns them into fascists, okay? Because anyone who I don't agree with, anyone who's not a communist, alright? Anyone who's not a Marxist-Leninist is automatically a fascist, alright? And that's just fact, okay?
Yeah, it's time, motherfuckers!
We're fighting the CIA,
big, red-blooded Americans, okay?
I personally don't like Americans, alright? Because the Americans didn't win the space race, okay? I'm the real Alex Jones, I'm a communist, alright? The USSR, the only reason it fell was because the feds and the CIA, heard it internally, okay? The only reason the Soviet Union fell, was not with external factors, okay? It was a utopia, alright? Everyone was taken care of, there was no Holodomor, okay? There were no deportations, alright? Everyone was happy, and everyone was safe, okay? It was the greatest nation of all time. I'm the real Alex Jones, okay? I just want you guys to know that, I don't know if you saw the allegations today that came out, where I got sued, but, yeah, I'm not very happy.
That was me and the real Alex Jones, but, like, the thing is, they're trying to suppress me telling the truth about Sandy Hook, okay? Sandy Hook, it never happened, okay? There was no Sandy Hook. It's just a bunch of liberal hocus pocus.
Alright, you know what? That liberal hocus pocus you're talking about, those were children, okay?
Okay.
And the families are grieving, okay? They're trying to grieve, alright? So you need to shut up, Alex.
Hey, but
seriously, you need to shut up.
They're all crisis actors, okay?
Erasmus never happened, okay? Erasmus, people say that he was a communist, people say he was a socialist. All right, you know what? He didn't cause the
Holodomor
because
was
it never
a
happened.
KGB plant, okay? You cunt.
I'm pretty sure Erasmus was the guy who sent the long telegram, right? I'm pretty sure that was the guy, right?
Oh yeah.
Gorbachev was a fed, okay? Gorbachev was a terrible leader. He tried to westernize.
No, he wasn't. He was good.
No. Gorbachev was responsible for the fall of the USSR, okay? Gorbachev is the reason that the USSR doesn't exist anymore. He was a terrible president and a terrible man.
Well, we all know that, okay? But the thing is, he democratized the Soviet Union, so... He
Which
was
is a bad, democracy is bad.
To the Soviet Union.
Democracy is a bad. Democracy is bad. Okay, because a one-party state is the only way to run the world. Okay, the USSR was a one-party state, and we all know because I just told you how successful the USSR was. Okay, I just told you. So everyone knows. Everyone in this server knows that the USSR was the most successful state, and the fact that it was democratized means that it became bad. Okay, so Gorbachev was automatically the worst leader.
If you look at the data, okay, liberal, okay, if you look at the data, actually, you can clearly see.
Shapiro! Listen,
you clearly see that the USSR was bad, okay? It's pretty obvious, it's pretty clear, no free market means bad, okay? The freer the markets, the freer the people, okay? Alright, liberal, you just don't understand.
I'm the real Ben Shapiro, okay? Okay, Ben Shapiro, I'm the real Ben Shapiro.
I'm the Hail now! I'm a real proud American Hail! I'm gonna kill you. Alright, I'm gonna be the one to get you. Alright, Alex. Alex, you're
okay. Okay, shut the fuck up, Pink Alex.
He's gonna
die.
Call
me Pinko Plant.
He's gained too much power.
You fucking fed. Come and get it, you fed.
No,
you
shut the fuck up.
Are you a CIA operative?
Yes. I'm big.
Come and get me. Come and get me, you fucking nationalist. You American capitalist pig.
Yeah, take it like a man. Nothing happened on January 6th!
What happened on 1-6th? Alright, if nothing happened, I want you to tell me what happened. To those Americans who tried to stage a coup on American soil. I'm just curious.
How does it feel, Alex Jones? You died!
Tell me what happened on... Just don't. If you think nothing happened, I need to know. What happened on 1-6th?
It was a hoax. You liberals killed me. I was just trying to spread freedom from the vaccines. I'm a global homo.
Hi, Shapiro. Okay, I'm Ben Shapiro. He's a vaginier, okay? And he's because boys are feminized in American society, okay? They're taught how to be girls and not how to be boys. That's why he's a vaginier, okay? He's not even fighting back, okay? Libtard.
Dude, it's like better than Republicans than people are the Democrats. That's how we're fighting.
Are you British? Are you a British man? Do you vote for Labour or do you vote for...
No, I'm not
a
British man.
Are you a Kulak or are you based?
People say I have an accent. I'm not British.
Tories are cool, okay? Tories are cool.
No. Labour is the only way to vote, okay?
Shut the fuck up.
Because they are socialists.
Okay, they're communists, okay? Germany don't matter, okay?
Alright? Why would you break the wood? Alright, now I'm falling and I'm gonna be back in the middle. Alright, middle.
Good!
And then they hell killed me. Alright, see what happens when you act like a liberal? The Bay of Pigs. Alright, the Bay of Pigs was fun. Okay? The Bay of Pigs was a good thing.
Just calm down.
Alright, North Korea, alright, is a utopian state, okay? And I don't see any evidence to dispute that fact, okay? If anyone has any non-imperialist sources to back that up, that North Korea is not a utopia, please send them now.
Okay, but have you ever read Yomni Park's, testimonies, okay? They're pretty good, okay? They tell the truth that the global homo suppresses, okay?
But you know North Korea doesn't exist. You know that, right? These fake news articles.
Yeah.
What, DPRK? DPRK exists, okay? DPRK exists, alright? What do you think the Korean War was about? It was about states' rights, alright? The Korean War was about states' rights.
The states' rights to what, okay? States' rights to what? Communism? The Vaginier, okay? Vaginier, come find me, okay? Be a real man. Stop being a feminized pussy.
Western civilization. Western civilization, okay? Alright? Western civilization is falling, okay? Well, that's why we need fascism in the United States, alright? Because if we become fascist, right, we can protect our values, okay? We can protect our Western values, which Americans cherish, right? Okay?
The South did nothing wrong.
But fascism, okay? Fascism is a hoax, okay? There's no fascism. Fascism isn't conservatism. Fascism is really just communism, but they hate Jews, okay? They hate Jews and fascism, okay?
Yeah, Italy went a little too far when they decided to, fascist Italy went a little too far, okay? When they decided to kill Mussolini, alright? Because Mussolini was a pretty good leader, okay?
Yeah.
Mussolini, okay? He didn't go home.
Might turn into a bomb, watch out.
There we go. Too late.
You couldn't become a terrorist.
Enver Hoxha, okay? Enver Hoxha. He built a lot of bunkers. He was good for Albania, alright?
What are these bunkers for, liberal, okay? Bunkers. They're for, like, hiding in the ground, okay? They're for being pussies, okay? Real boys, alright? Well, real men, I should say, do not hide in the ground, because boys hide in the ground, okay?
Oh, for God's sake.
Are you saying that communists are boys, and that capitalists are men? Because that's
yes.
Kind of...
okay? You have a problem with it, okay?
No, but I have a problem with your contention that the Korean
War... what if communists were men, okay? What if they were men, okay? But, the thing is, they can't be men, because they have vaginas for their faces, like that vaginier... Well, right now we're fighting a man, a Christian brutal sniper, okay? And he's a proud patriot. But he's kind of stinky and sus, okay? Stinky and sus. Yeah.
Oh, was he there on 1-6?
No.
Yeah.
That's why he was a liberal,
Ben.
Okay?
He's
a liberal,
Ben,
okay?
Ben, you gotta calm down. Ben, you don't know what you're talking about. First of all, he's a liberal, okay? First of all, he's Australian, alright? Which automatically means he's based, because Australia is a socialist country. Okay, just like Denmark, just like Canada, there's a bunch of other ones, but I won't go into that now. So...
But Australia, okay? They're pretty capitalist, okay? And Canada is also pretty capitalist. They did some pretty funny things in their boarding schools with their native population, okay?
Australia.
The Commonwealth countries, okay? The Commonwealth countries are all globalist, okay? They're run by the globalists. Alright, and that's why we need to take them out, because the globalists can't be running the world, okay? So we need to take the Commonwealth countries out, America needs to nuke them, alright?
And replace them with what, okay? Replace them with what? Liberals? You can replace them with liberals, okay? Our society will degenerate, okay?
The, home of communism, Russia?
The Korean War, okay? The Korean War, I want to go back to that previous point, Ben. Okay, I want to go back to that previous point. The Korean War, right? The Korean War was not about states' rights, okay? I want to reiterate. It wasn't about states' rights, okay? It was about communism, alright? And it was about the 38th parallel and the Soviet Union, alright? Christian Brutal Sniper, right? He's a communist, because he doesn't truly believe in Christian values, alright? If he was a true Christian, he would know not to kill thy neighbor, alright? That's one of the Ten Commandments, alright? Don't kill thy neighbor, right?
How the fuck did I get second place in the medic?
Because you're a communist.
Okay. Hypothetically, I'm a communist, okay? But you are a monarchist, okay? Okay, let's just say, for the sake of our experiment...
I'm not engaging in any ad hominem, I'm speaking the facts, okay? Why would you scream like that? You screamed like a little lady boy, alright? And that's what the liberals are turning Americans into.
Exactly!
They're turning patriots into little lady boys like you, alright?
He's been drinking the chemicals in the water, okay?
This guy wants
the liberals
so bad.
Are putting chemicals in the water, and it's turning people into genders and sexualities that don't actually exist. All right, you know they're just making them up. Tumblr was responsible for this. Tumblr was directly responsible for
this. It's not
Donald
just that.
Trump's
there's a bigger conspiracy, okay? It all starts with Obama, okay? And with Obergefell, okay? Well, it starts with Obergefell, okay? Ever since gay marriage has been legalized, okay? Now people think they can just stop being men. They think they can stop being men, but they don't realize that makes them into women, okay?
Western civilization is collapsing, alright, at a rate that is horrific. Alright, Western civilization is collapsing, and I don't like it, and that's why I vote Republican. Alright, I vote Republican
is that why
because I don't want Western civilization to collapse.
Is that why you're always on red team? To represent your true color?
No, I'm on red team because I'm a communist.
Wait, but how is that... doesn't that contradict your point of being a Republican?
Well, no, because horseshoe theory, right? Horseshoe theory says that both sides are the same, right? So Republicans are the same as communists, all right? Okay. Even though their values are sort of contradictory, horseshoe theory says that they are the same, okay? And because I believe in horseshoe theory, I am a communist, and I am proud to admit. I think you should agree with me, all right? The USSR did nothing wrong, and if you're a true American, you believe that, okay?
It's not like...
And you should vote Republican.
It's not like it was responsible for claiming the lives of 20 million people or anything.
I'm Ben Shapiro.
That's kind of a fascist talking point. I'm kind of worried about you because, questioning the USSR makes you a fascist. Alright, automatically. If you question the USSR, you're a fascist.
Wait, that.
You didn't get me this time, Ben. Your stupid terrorist attack. You didn't even hit. Your little explosion, your pathetic little nationalist explosion. It did nothing. Alright?
Real men fight!
Your stupid little nationalist explosion, I'm still alive. Alright? So you're a failure.
God, that range is bullshit.
You wouldn't have died if you were a true American who believes that the USSR is infallible, alright? If you believe that the USSR was good, you wouldn't have died.
What the fuck, liberal? How do you get me, okay?
Suck. Alright, because you suck. Ben Shapiro, you're bad at this game, and,
Not Alex Jones. I'm good at this game, okay? You're just a global homo communist.
So, Ben, can you tell me the difference between, communism and socialism? Let's see how good you are.
Communism is when the government, tries to make socialism, and socialism is, when gays try to make a government.
Not really. Alright, I've actually researched this a lot, and despite what Republican pundits will tell you, communism is...
You are a Republican pundit! What happened to you, Alex? Ever since, the divorce, you've been in a really bad place. What's been getting into you?
The fact that you had to come up to me and all by yourself, kind of pathetic. I don't think you're a real American. Alright, I think you're a communist. And I think that you think the USSR is bad, alright?
Okay, you hate communism.
Okay?
No, I am a communist. What are you talking about?
You hate real communism, okay? Real communism is helping your community. Helping your company, okay? Come is in company, that's real communism, but you believe in fake communism, the type spread by the media.
The USSR did nothing wrong, alright? The Holodomor didn't happen. Alright, this is pretty common knowledge, but the liberals would have you believe different, okay?
Stop saying these things, Alex. You're literally repeating yourself. Everyone knows your thoughts on the Holodomor, okay? But what about mine, okay? Nobody ever stops to think my thoughts, okay? But I think the Holodomor did happen, and that it was a war crime, okay? It was a war crime. Buddy. Hypothetically, okay?
Alright, so what does your brother, Boris Shapiro, have to say? I'm very curious.
Boris Shapiro is stupid, okay? Don't trust him.
I can't believe I'm being dominated by a liberal. Alright, I just cannot believe that. Alright, that's really not okay, and I appreciate that, and I think I'm gonna have to sue him for being un-American.
Just Hale, okay? He's a liberal.
The Easter Bunny is a proud conservative because he believes in Easter. Alright, and what do we celebrate on Easter? If you're a true American hero, you would know. Alright, tell me, what do we celebrate on Easter?
You celebrate, Jesus, okay?
I thought you were Jewish.
Hi.
I thought you were Jewish.
Well, I am, but, Christians are more like people than those Muslims, okay? The Muslims are like a bomb crap and live in snitch, okay?
Your cock is big, and in my asshole.
Oh, what? This meme is painfully unfunny. Not funny. Didn't laugh.
Assembly
slut.
And the treatment's
like
first.
Not funny. Didn't laugh. I have to say this.
Free me. Yeah, this is kind of part of the global elite, okay?
Anti-life reading? What the fuck?
Call me too.
I'm scared.
Get part of the list, okay?
If you unironically think this is funny, you deserve to have your voting rights taken away like a little.
Okay.
You unironically deserve to have your voting rights taken away like a little. If you think this is funny, you deserve to have your voting rights taken away.
Soothe me, caress me, fuck me, free me from this thick, wet, throbbing coffee for deeper.
早上好，中国！现在我有冰淇淋，我很喜欢冰淇淋。电视《速度与激情》。
Did you mute me and Benji? Thank God, because I would love to keep spreading my truth to your parents, right?
Nah, bro, play the porn. I'm not trying to listen to this shit. Play the fucking.
No!
Turn that bullshit down, put the porn back on, nigga. The fuck you doing, bro? I'm not trying to get bullshit.
I'm trying to spread the word about the global listening, okay?
Why don't you stop and listen?
Because you might learn something, you stupid.
Why are you doing that dumb voice, bro? You sound stupid.
I can't hear you, bro.
My fault, bro.
Fuck me, breathe me.
Most definitely. I don't know why you turned this shit off and started playing that dumbass music. I do the same shit.
No!
Don't
Your dream,
fumbly
slut. Penetrate me
up to like. What the fuck did he just say? Is this
gay
porn,
bro?
What the fuck?
I can't even breathe.
Okay, guys, relax. Oh, is that why they said in my ass instead of in my pussy? It's just a guy? Are you for real, bro? Oh my god. I'm stupid for not guessing that shit, bro. I don't like it no more, bro. You can play the music now, bro. I didn't know this shit was gay porn, bro. I thought this was a woman.
I meant to, okay? And I think Kyle Rittenhouse did nothing wrong, okay? He was just acting in self-defense, okay?
Okay, guys, my socks are in good socks, and everyone makes fun of me for them because they're not Nikes.
Alright, it's not that anymore, thank God.
I want you to believe, alright, that you can't take the ducks home.
What the fuck? I'm
for drug dealers, okay?
Put on some more fucking baby, bro. Shit's funny. Hey, put on that Cardi, put on a narcissist, bro. I probably don't even know who I'm talking about right now. Y'all probably stupid as fuck.
Look at this fucking stupid ass heavy player.
I'm kissing for the best
because he sucks. He's killing that effect. Cash cutty. I'm playing double night because he can't aim with the grenades. He's got one of my fibs! He's got one of the fibs!
Oh, I got six of your heads, bro! I got six!
This guy has no idea what's about to happen. I'm gonna fuck you up the second I land a hit on you, bro. Keep running away from me, pussy boy. I'm gonna eat your ass.
I was drunk. Go to the narcissist. Buy tickets.